forgot about them rocks. Hey, I didn't see this before. This is new. What is this place? Hello. But anyways, I want to show you where I want my farm to be at. Way over there. So I have to go around here and get all these trees to clear out. So I have a lot of practice just to get over here. Right here. I want my house overlooking all of that. I may even put a bridge in to make a shortcut if I can. I think it's too wide. I don't know. Okay, I gotta get busy here. I've been getting a lot of tips on logging. And advice, and someone told me about this fork. Logger fork that it picks up more than one piece of wood, which they weren't kidding. I can pick up more than one piece of wood with this. I'm supposed to be able to pick up to 8. But I ain't been doing a very good job at it. Thank you. this right here, I'm not very good at yet. More practice. I need way more practice at this. As you all can see, oops. The heck? Open up. There, finally got to open. Let's see if I can get this pile. Oh. There's only two sticks. Oh, or no, there's more than two. So I can get it closed with all the sticks. I'm doing a terrible job stacking the wood, but at least it's getting in here. So if you see me, what I'm doing wrong, any tips would be helpful. Really? Come out. Get out of there. Get. Yay, I did it. Well, I'm making my trailer tip over now. I need to raise that. Well, you see how I am doing. Not very good yet. But I am getting better at cutting the trees down with the tree logger or the tree cutter. I'll show you that right quick before I end my video. I got one right here, right by my tree cutter. Move it over more. There. Now cut away. See, I'm getting better at chopping down trees. Getting close to my tree cutter. And ta-da! So, I guess I will end my video here, and I will see you all later.